In the last video, I was testing to see how much power I could get out of a solar phone charger from the light of a gas lantern. In this video, I put together my own string of solar cells, and I want to see if I can get any more power out of that lantern. So here, in this setup right here, I have individual solar cells in a series. I have 9 of them in a series. I had 10, but they're pretty fragile and I broke one, so this is just a reflective surface. And I tested this string of solar cells in the full sun, and I could get about 5 watts out of it total. So now I have this set up to where I'll light the lantern and set it in the center of these, and I'll test again the load, how much power I can get out of this string of solar cells. So now I got my photoelectric generator going at full power through a potentiometer resistance, and this is the voltage in amps, right around 5 volts. A little less than a quarter amps, are getting a little bit over a watt of usable power. 5 volts is, I think, what we need for charging a cell phone. So it's just about 3 times better than that cell phone charger was getting under the same lamp. And it's pretty steady. Everything is cool to the touch. I can get the higher voltage if I adjust it up, then of course the amperage goes down. 4.3. So right on the 5 volt mark is where I was getting the most usable power. Somewhere right around in here. Not too far. And this is that flashlight load that I was using before in volts and amps. So it's still a little over a watt of power we're getting out of here compared to just the resistant load. Kind of redundant to run a light off this when we have a light here. But before, when I was using that phone charger, I was getting the best load, best wattage out of this light, so I wanted to see how that would compare. And a little bit of warmth up here, but everything else is cool. And there's still light coming up. I suppose if I had some reflectors to reflect a lot of this light back down towards the solar panels, you'd probably pick up some more power. We can have this running and still have light too. So we kind of get some power, got some light, and we got some heat. Kind of a three-way benefit there. The solar cells that I used on this are 5-inch by 5-inch cells, and they were advertised as 3.6 watts per cell, but they fell way short of that. They were actually less than 1 watt per cell. So I think I got took on them, but that's the way it goes sometimes. I know there's better cells out there because I have a solar panel made up of 6-inch by 6-inch cells, and they're rated at 4.5 watts per cell, and they actually put out that. So I know there's better cells out there. But anyway, we were getting something out of this, a little over 1 watt for the whole string of cells there. And if I put some more reflective stuff around here, for like the top and the bottom, I'm sure that would pick up the output too. And this is a pretty simple setup. And I guess it could probably be commercialized if somebody wanted to go to the work of doing that. It'd probably be better to have like a fold-up arrangement of solar cells that you could just unfold and hook over some kind of metal or plastic stand. So it'd be very convenient. But anyway, that's what I came up with for my photoelectric generator. So thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in another one.